Okay, everyone, this is Space Engine with Dave, but today we're not playing Space Engine. So, very productive.
The
And
liar.
today we're on the Titanic Sea, and we will be playing the Titanic Sea. As you can see, I am, holy heck, First Officer Dave. And here I am, and
You're
all.
actually by the captain, do you pass?
Yes. And you can see here's the Titanic. Very nice. And we have random noob over here, who's a moderator.
Probably just his name. I doubt he actually is.
He's probably a moderator.
Oh, wait, actually, he
He's
might be.
actually really creeping me out and is very scary today. And yeah. Okay, I'll just go to my cabin and sit down. Nah, that'd be too boring, wouldn't it? Let's go to the pool and just fall down five flights of stairs. Okay. I'm just gonna like. Say goodbye. And now he can't get out. Although that's quite mean. Oh, he's a crew member too, so. I didn't know he was a crew member.
Moderator?
No, he's a crew member.
Who?
This guy.
Okay.
And I locked him in here, so. Oh, but he
He's in
reset.
spectate mode.
He reset. Oh wait, no, he's in the pool.
That's fun.
Can I please? Okay, I can't. Okay, I'm sorry.
What FPS are you getting?
Like 55 probably, which isn't half bad.
Is it okay?
Okay, random noob is here. I'm just gonna.
Call people noobs.
What?
It's not nice to call people noobs.
I don't
That's
think.
a very good pool.
I don't think he's a mod.
He's
And I
probably
think Crew
he's
Officer
probably just
Bohol.
exploiting.
Yeah.
Honestly. You're not real silly, a mod.
You're not really mod.
Why do you care? Why do you
Oh, no,
care?
he's mod. I need to get the heck out of here. You set? Nope.
He is a mod because
Run.
he
I
added you.
am. Yeah, he said I am. I am so bad at maneuvering. Well, would you look at that? The moderator is like this round's captain. That's nice, man. Who could have guessed? What the heck? Okay, so Titanic, as you can see, is well, it's fine for now.
Did you do like shift P or like control shift P?
No, I just pressed F
Oh.
for film mode.
Okay.
Also, most of the areas in the ship you cannot go in. I think this might be one of them.
Is that like a game pass as well, or does it come with the game pass? Or
This is a game pass. We
the
come,
film thing?
yeah.
Oh.
And we're gonna be heading outside, and we're gonna, well, gonna be like yay.
I mean, at least if there's
Lol,
like.
I have 2 T. It's smiley face. That's good to know, bro. It's literally Great Britain, Mr. Error.
He looks like an avatar that Luke would have, honestly.
Oh no. How unfortunate. This might.
The iceberg.
This could possibly kill us.
That's.
Why can I g
Operate
operate
this.
this from that far away?
The engine.
It's gonna hit!
It's gonna hit. Hard to stop it.
Never mind. Oh no.
Mayday, mayday. We're going down.
How unfortunate.
I think I'm thinking about planes. I know the Morse code for SOS.
No.
Let. Let me do it Morse code for SOS here.
That's your pretend telegraph?
It's a real telegraph.
It is?
It's antique. I had something else for it that, like, went to it, but...
Does it work?
I don't know, it's old.
Oh, who could've... I mean, who could have guessed? Telegraphs... who could have guessed a telegraph is an old piece of technology, man?
I know,
right? It's super hard to know that. Like, no one in the world knows that. Is this closed? This is open. No! Okay, Rose, go in. Go... I'm yelling at Rose to go ahead into the,
She doesn't look like Rose. Rose has, like,
Rose?
Red hair.
Yeah. This one just has black hair and is, like,
Rose DeWitt Bouquet.
Rose the ripoff. No, sir.
Rose R. Actually, Rose ripoff.
That's no, sir.
I don't know anymore.
No, Rose. Rose left because she was just exploring the ship.
Looks nothing like Rose.
Crew Officer Bohal. And then... What is he saying? Door at F-Deck closed. Great.
That's exactly what I wanted.
No. This ship has to sink. Why would you stop history from historing?
Wow. There's such a way with words.
I mean, come on, bro. It's the Titan I see. It has to sink, or else it's like... being mean with history. Okay, moderator's in there. What about that dining room that we saw? That was like third class. Okay, this is,
that's flooded.
I would be back here after. No, you won't. Okay. Pool. I mean, people in here are trapped. Luckily, there's no one in here, I guess. Luckily, I guess. Oh. Oh, yep. Yep, the water is very much coming up through this area. The pool aligner will not hold the water. It looks like it's freezing. Doesn't it?
The water?
Yes.
Kinda. It kind of looks like you're having a seizure just moving around.
Ugh!
I can remake that avatar if you want. You can go on my account and then
no.
I have those same items.
That'd be a horrible thing to wear.
I made a really fat duck avatar.
I think I get that. Okay.
So we have the lounge, which is very, very, very fancy, as you can see. And you are safe from the water here. You will not get touched because this fancy furniture will not allow you to get touched by water. Yeah. Okay, let's go check back on the pool.
That's fun.
Okay, Edek is having fun. What is this? Sit?
It's probably a seat or something. No,
I'm falling. Oh, God, this is horribly laggy. Edek, stop.
It's just the...
It's the game, but it's also not the game.
I mean, I have a fine computer, but...
Okay, screwed going to the pool.
You did.
Yes, because the pool, well, it's underwater now and it's really laggy, so I'm just going to go up and I guess start evacuating the passengers. And because
women and children,
no, children will not be allowed on the lifeboats because children don't deserve to live. Okay.
Bob
removing the fence. Let's cut the chain and cut the other chain and remove the vault cover.
What's on Titanic SOS?
Oh, he gave me tea. Thank you.
Want some tea?
All right. Can I please swing out lifeboat? Thank you. There we go. What, madam? Women and children first. Who are you two? You are third class, sir.
Let all the third class people on. What the heck is going on?
Do not make orders. There's three people in there! You just wasted an entire life. Only women's and children's. Only women's and children's.
Great grammar.
At this hour? Lower away, steady. There was like three people in that boat. Three people. That's how good of a job you did at lifeboating.
How do you lifeboat?
Okay, Edek is...
I'm having really fun now.
Really fun now? Yeah. Miss Willow. Luckily, I got that one on camera. You don't look like you're scared. You look like you're having a lot of fun, Miss Willow D.
She also looked like she was...
Whee! She looks like she's just waiting in the kiddie pool.
Why is she...
Woo! She's drowning herself. Ma'am, stop drowning.
I'm gonna die.
Nah!
She already has hypothermia.
She's not even swimming! She's.
Well, now she is. She's gonna die!
Ma'am!
She is!
Ma'am!
Is she unhinged? What is wrong with
her? Yeah, she's trying to get through the doorway, but she can't.
Dude, just go. Rest in peace. No, we're gonna add like a.
Yeah! Look, that should be the thumbnail. It should be called Girl Drowns Herself on Titanic.
No, like, we're gonna take a screenshot of that.
Yeah,
and,
like, just video. Girl Drowns Herself on Titanic.
Like, with the caption saying that.
Nah.
And that's gonna be what the video's called.
Bro, she couldn't handle life, so she decided to take it away from herself.
Venting steam. Oh, really?
It is 1 a.m. aboard Titan, I see. Oh. And, well, the bow is going to go underwater soon, which could possibly pose a problem. Don't mind, this is my personal library. That's not my personal cabin.
What class are you?
Crew. This is my personal cabin.
That's a third or second.
This ain't third class, you dumb.
Yes.
Bro, third class. This is first class.
Nope, it's not. Getting quite cold outside.
Your mom is getting cold.
What? Okay. Garfield. I'm just gonna prank lower this. Bro.
I need safety.
Okay, well, first class dining room and hashtag are all getting wet. Why would you walk? You can't go through there. It's time to go. Come on. Yep. I swear, this boat is filled with, like, brain dead people. That's why it sank. People were like,
"Ooh, iceberg, let's jump on the iceberg."
And then they just hit it and they're like, "Oh, wait, that wasn't a good idea."
Yes, that's totally what happened.
Probably. Does anyone else want to board? Finally. No! Ooh, that I almost lowered that. Uh-oh. Bro, it's Rose.
Ask her where Jack is.
No, Jack's a pedophile.
That's fair.
What is with the weird ice boulders?
Looks like she just crapped really bad on her. No, look at her.
Right? No. Looks like she crapped. What the heck?
It does.
Okay.
Radio operator's room.
Woo! It's all fun and games until your wife drowns after she goes, and wades into the water. Just oblivious. Okay, C-Deck is about to... Yeah, C-Deck is being assaulted by the waves. Oh, hey! It is Emma and hashtag. Hello there. Do you want some tea? Hashtag. Okay, hashtag is going up the stairs. We'll just call him that for now. Wait, now he's going back here with Emma. You can't go through these doors. What the? Yeah, none of these doors you can go in. That's not good. Okay, it's time to go, folks. I want a psychologist today.
No, dude, if, like, you die, we'll add, like, a to be
continued. Yeah, to be continued. Titanic, come back. You will be sinking. Okay, Titanic is fine. We're literally only at the very end of the sinking, like, the final plunge and crap. Okay, it's time to operate this. Whatever this does.
It sends a standby signal,
a dead slow symbol, a slow sim.
No, it sends, like, a signal to, the...
Oh.
You know, the people... Where, like, the boilers are in the net.
I know. I didn't know, but...
They do that.
Still. Okay, let's go under the water. Let's go above the water. Oh, wait, is that hashtag? It's hashtag.
There he is.
That's not hashtag.
Our boy.
No, that is hashtag.
Our boy. I mean, there are probably more than one bacon hair. Probably more than one.
I stared into your eyes. What have you been eating today? Okay.
He's just standing there.
Sir? No, you can't jump up there. That's not how it works. No, you can't.
Stop breaking the laws of physics.
He's banging his head against the ceiling of the boat, and now he's banging his head against the floor of the boat. See, this boat is full of idiots. We had a boy who was just banging his head against...
Flashlight?
Yes, it's a flashlight. See, it goes like... We have a boy who was banging his head against the floor and the ceiling. We had a girl who waded into the water, going... And then we had Rose, who just jumped onto the water and then tried to... Yeah, she looked like she crapped herself. And then she just tried to climb back up the ship like it was like Mount Everest or something. I don't even know. I mean, who would want to go... I'll accept it later. I have 200 friends. Okay. What is your name? Aiden?
Stop moving.
Okay, I'll just fire a rocket.
Flare.
Boop. Boo.
Flare gun? I don't think anyone's gonna notice. Except for the Olympic that... Realize that they weren't gonna reach it.
This is everyone's brains on the ship, okay? No, I fell. Oh, I fell.
No, nope. I can add like a picture of like a fruit fly.
Oh god. I think I'm just gonna reset because I'm cold. Jesus. Okay, I got out. Yay. The ship. Ship's doing okay. Nothing too bad. Oh, wow, we... I hate those dresses.
Are those like the 3D clothing things?
Yes, and then when you look under, it's like, I don't know, the ass of God. Yes. It's hashtag again. Okay. Owie. Okay, Near My God to Thee is playing. I think I can see why. Any minute now, the water's gonna come on the bridge. And be like, hi. There goes the grand staircase. Ah! Titanic. Titanic. I'm sorry. Not really. Turn off. Okay. Who is that? I need to find Walt Disney. Or anyone still in here. There's a person in here!
You're stupid!
Thomas! I can now see my grandmother and grandfather in heaven now. That's great. No one cares.
Just come on.
He can't. Look, the entrance. He has to swim all through this.
Oh. That's fine.
Oh, everything. The collapsed grand staircase and all of this. Just so he can not see his grandmother anymore.
Your grandmother and grandfather can wait a few extra years. Just come on.
Okay, I'm clinging on for dear life.
Your legs are like through the
floor. No, they're all gonna begin to slip. Woo! Oh wait, it's Britain, and it's Poop Rose. It's Poop Rose.
Sitting with Addison, whoever that is.
That weird girl, with the weird dress. Okay. Yeah, Thomas. I think he's beginning to grab. It's so cold.
That Rose is sitting next to, though, kind of looks like she's wearing a wedding dress.
He's beginning to regret his decision of dying, I can already tell. He doesn't want to die. As the ship goes, like, woo, let's just go vertical, man. Okay, maybe
has
I should.
Has the ship even split yet?
Yes. No. Okay. This is gonna be a problem getting up these stairs. Screw it. Whatever. We'll just do it when the ship splits. What is it? 38 list. Yeah, that looks like a 38 degree list. Is Thomas okay?
There's someone on the deck.
Wait. Is that Thomas?
It might be.
Thomas?
No, it's not. Thomas.
That's not Thomas.
That's like a crew member.
That's like Mr. Man.
Oh.
All right. Thomas. I'm so glad to see you again.
Thomas is just sitting there.
I'd smile. I'd sip my tea. I'd wet my pants. Thomas. Come on, bud. I don't actually think... I've done this before, except I fell through the ceiling, and I ended up on deck, and I survived.
That sounds fun.
Yeah. Oh, yep.
Well, he's dead. Oh, yep. Alright. It's split in half. You can probably go up the staircase now.
Let's see Titanic.
Titan, I see.
Let me sit down.
I see Titan.
I see Titans. Teen Titans, bro?
Yeah.
Let me see. Sit down. Okay, thank you. Now. Oh, wait. Does Thomas survive?
I think he died.
He's
like in that part, I think. He's in like the already like split.
I have, yeah. But. Well, no, he's here.
Wait,
no.
I think he died.
Really? I mean, who could have guessed?
I know, right?
Titanic. Is fine.
Yeah. It's fine.
Wait, where am I?
Dead. Oh, there you are.
Titanic. Wait, Titanic is coming up out of the water.
Raise the Titanic.
Oh, never mind.
Operation Raise the Titanic.
Is that Jack? Okay. We've identified Jack.
Jack does not wear a builder's hat.
No. He wore like one of those caps that pickpocketers have. No! Woo! Dead.
You're just vibing, you're just chilling out, just
dead. Everybody. Okay.
Oh, there you go.
I've gotten squiggly.
Ragdoll.
Okay, let me just go like, oh, nope, I fell. I fell through the world.
Sounds like fun.
I broke Titanic. ABC for a son. Screw that, man. Yeah.